Hi, welcome to Declutter For You Simple. My name is Linda, and I'm going to be chalk painting my table here. This is my first time chalk painting with Annie Sloan, and it is my first time chalk painting with a piece that is so large. If you want to experiment with chalk painting, I would probably suggest starting with something smaller. I started with end tables, side table, picture frames, something a little bit smaller, so you can kind of get the feel for it. Okay, so I am painting with a brown color called Honfleur, Annie Sloan. And then I'm going to wax it with a dark wax. So I'm so excited, I can't wait to see how this comes out. Anyways, I did clean it before I'm painting, so I did get off any kind of stuck crumbs. Any of the Play-Doh that's been on there for a long time. It's just the color didn't come out so great. Okay, so it just looks really pretty. Okay, so I finished painting these two leaves here, and then I did the side, and I did two of the legs. And we need to eat dinner tonight, so I'm going to leave it over there. But the brown, it looks like brownie mix, very chocolatey. So it's very smooth, very soft, but because it goes on different. This is the first time I've used the Annie Sloan, and it goes on a little bit different than the Americana that I've always used. So I'm gonna try doing a second coat over this, and it's usually recommended to do a second coat anyways. So maybe it'll just slap on a little easier when I put it on there. So it's easier. I can tell like the difference between the two colors. When I started putting it on, this brown had kind of like a purple tone to it. So interesting. So anyways, I'm really excited to get this project finished. I start with smaller projects because this small piece right here, just these two leaves, took me an hour to do this. So for me, that's a long time to be doing the same thing just on one project. So I guess I like my smaller projects, but I am really excited to be working on the kitchen table here because I want to see how it's going to come out and how pretty it is. So this one doesn't go on as smoothly as the one that I usually use, but I heard great things about Annie Sloan and I wanted to try it. The finish, I do love the finish. It's really a nice, soft, smooth. It's very smooth. I really like it. And again, anything is better than what it was. So I'm excited to see the results. Just slapping it on here really good. And then after I finish this, I'm going to wax. And yeah, we'll see what it looks like.